my goodness, what a play. Michael Jordan took it down.
What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to another video from the basement of the Jays. I have number 1096 here. I picked this shoe up when I was at the event in Chicago, the Like Mike event. This is a Jordan 1 that I was able to customize a little bit. I also was able to have some patches attached to a zip-up hoodie that I picked up there as well. Before we get into it, make sure you subscribe to the channel. Make sure you click the bell so you don't miss any content. Let's jump into it.
Before we get started, big shout out to Rejuvenator. He sent me this stand here with some of their product on it. Make sure you tune in on January the 22nd, where I'll be going live on their Instagram showing you the basement of the Jays. I did some changing around. I moved all of the drop fronts over there. It's going to be something that's super cool. Also, I got the stand here with the video screen that's showing you some tutorials on how to clean and preserve your shoes. So make sure you tune in on January 22nd at 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. For that, I'll be live on Rejuvenator's Instagram. Let's jump off into shoe number 1096, the Air Jordan 1 Retro High OG, Sale and University Red. Here we go. These retailed for $160. I was able to customize them a little bit with this 2-3 on the right, outer heel, and MJ on the left. Wings logo, your swoosh, white midsole transitioning out into the outsole. Definitely some nice buttery leather used on this shoe. Soft to the touch. The toe box, your holes for breathability. They did not come laced up, so we'll have to lace them. Nylon tongue. Red Nike Air branding. Big shout out to the employees of the Jordan store there in Chicago. They let me know I was able to customize these with two letters and two numbers, which was pretty dope. Let's look at the interior. Interior is that Sale colorway as well, with white Nike Air at the bottom. They do come with a set of red laces. I'll put one of each in. Let me know which one you like the best when we take them straight to the foot gang. Let's take a look at the production dates and a look at the outsoles. You know what we gotta do now? Take these boys straight to the foot gang. All right, here we go. This is the hoodie that I picked up from there at the Jumpman 23 store. And they let me put a patch here, and I got to put three of them here on the sleeve. You know, you can zip it up, or zip it down. This is the shirt from Original Roughneck. Of course, one of my sponsors, along with Rejuvenator. But here we go. We're gonna hit these boys with the Rejuvenator.
And then we're going to take them straight to the foot gang. I hit them with three coats. Wait 30 minutes and then apply the next coat. Here's the setup. I changed some things around. The cases are no longer here. Moved them over here in the corner here. And once again, big shout out to Rejuvenator for sending out this video screen display, both displays actually. And make sure you hit them up if you need any product. Using the promo code JUMPMANBOSTIC to save you some cash at checkout. The evening word. Do not let others dictate your future. Always remain in control of yourself, not to let any problems come your way. Let the haters hate. Keep doing your positive thing. I'll holler at you on the next one. Make sure you hit the subscription button. Make sure you click that bell. So you don't miss anything coming at you. I'll holler at you on the next one. Peace.